Well, the two European teams come head-to-head at Sokompo. The referee, Kawasaki of Japan. As we're ready for a start. Belgium to get things underway. Solid, strong first up tackle from Ter Avest. And already the Belgium defence has bundled the Netherlands back onto their own line. So the Netherlands will have to come from a long way back. They carry strongly up and over to the 22. It's let go. And now Belgium swings onto attack through Arends. Van Meer loses the ball backwards. So, still with an early territory advantage. And certainly the Belgian women, when they don't have the ball, looking pretty aggressive about getting it. So Belgium now with an opportunity. Still inside the Netherlands half. Belgium coming off a good win over Argentina, 26-0 yesterday. Number seven busts onto the ball. And Finn Quinbergen dots down behind the sticks at Sokompo. They open the scoring for Belgium, 5-0. Great run onto the ball by Van Meer. And the try scorer, Bodil van Wingbergen, puts it under the black dot for Belgium with the kick to come. Straightforward conversion. Takes Belgium away to a 7-point lead early in the match. Drop out again. Big, strong tackle by Ter Avest. And it's the Netherlands in the gap. Good carry. Lost behind, lost backwards is the call. As Blondiel tries to go for the outside. Bootlaced by the Belgium defender, Van der Velden. And a penalty issued by referee Kawasaki. The first time Belgium's had to carry from inside their own half. Comes 4 minutes into the game. Belgium set play, looking for some space. Now they work it with some width. Belgian players into contact finally is Ter Avest. From the 22. Netherlands defence, they organised. moving quickly. Belgium will have to try and find a breach here if they can. Halfpie finds it, but they lose it. And so now it's the Netherlands. And announced there a very good attacking position with an opportunity to bring up their first score of the game. Netherlands ball now. In they go. Through Kuyvet, the captain. With the kick to come, 7-5. And not only does Kuyvet have to score it, but Kuyvet has to convert it. And a good attempt off the foot floats into touch. So 7-5, Belgium leading the Netherlands. Quarterfinal number two. In the World Rugby Women's Seven Series qualifier. Little tap back. It's again, Belgium looking for ways of exiting their own quarter, and it's lost forward. There's Tara Vest. Goes on with the tackle. So again, the Netherlands find themselves in a handy position. Loose out the back, but referee Kawasaki calls offside. The Netherlands won't mind settling down to execute the set play. Verkemeer. Stevens. Stevens on the wraparound. De Hazler's. Or De Hazler. Sends the pass into touch. And referee Kawasaki calls halftime. And at the halftime break, Belgium 2 points ahead, 7-5 over the Netherlands. Good even match already. A blowout in the first quarterfinal has been replaced with a very even affair as the Netherlands defence twice now has moved down and successfully stifled any attacking opportunity to break out of their own 22. So the Netherlands, although behind on the board, certainly are creating the opportunities. And in the middle of the moment, Sasha Wurlich giving her team the halftime instructions. So, referee Kawasaki ready to call back the combatants. And Belgium break. It's the Netherlands to kick.
Referee Kawasaki.
Through Pluini. Kivert.
Belgium 7.
So the Netherlands try to score it. Gets the second half underway. Secured by Belgium. Good deep kickoff. Netherlands pressuring the breakdown. Tied up well by Van Meer, Belgium. Took the push wide. Ball promoted down the pitch. It's tricky for Kivert. Kivert gets onto the front foot. Good counteract by Belgium, but the angle probably wasn't ideal. Netherlands line out is very secure. Charging back hard on the inside. Number six, Arends. And Aaron Arends trots one in from a long way out. Hitting back hard and straight on the angle. Split Belgian defence wide open in the Netherlands. With the kick to come, lead 10-7. Kovac's kick is good. And it's 12 points to 7, the Netherlands lead. Great opening play for the Netherlands off the back of the break. Important time of the game to score, and Belgium will be made to chase very hard now. Strong covering defence by Van Winbergen. Belgians, if they can breach, you're within a shot of winning the match. But the defence of the Netherlands team has been fast moving and aggressive. Belgium now set the player back to width. The Netherlands defence is smart, not over committing at the breakdown. Happy to push the ball carrier out. Not held in the tackle, still on her feet. Good tenacious run by the Belgian player. De Hazelier. Tap and go from Belgium. And the error. Creates the turnover, creates the opportunity. And changes to be made. Substitutions. Mush checks in. The Netherlands through Ter Vest sets it up well. They move it wide. Good scrambling defense by Belgium. Look at the desperation as they come over the top. A little break in concentration. The Belgians are tenacious, there's no doubt about it. See. Another change for Belgium. In comes Margot Stevens. Replacing Marconez. So, Belgium. Find an outside channel. Great run coming from the Belgium player. If she can keep it together all the way to the line. And Belgium almost at the death. What a try.
Fantastic try from Belgium.
And now, with the kick to come, the opportunity to take the lead late in the match. Belgium just able to find the outside channel. And in the end, the woman in your screen had the ability to carry it all the way. What a fantastic try. Well, that tenacity in defence in the 22. It's a fairly good indication of the desire of the Belgian women to win this quarterfinal. And now they're in with a chance. 14-12, with only change remaining on the clock. That's the Huda. We're under referee's time only. 14 minutes up on the clock. Deep restart. The Netherlands take it. Will they look wide? The Netherlands, they go wide. Can they get on the outside? They can't quite. It's a good covering tackle. Kick forward. Penalty for Netherlands. Not releasing. Tackler not releasing. So, the Netherlands. Through Kuyvert, they bring it back to the commentary side of the ground. Some quick hands. No space, and it looks like a knockdown. Deliberate knockdown is the call. A second penalty issued by referee Kawasaki. Tap and go for the Netherlands. Oh, he could be in space. Very close to sneaking away, Kuyvert. Belgium drives around the touch. And it is a win in the end. Referee Kawasaki blows time off. And it's Belgium that take the quarterfinal win over the Netherlands after The Netherlands look like they might have them in the box. The period of momentum swung back towards Belgium. They found the outside line. They found the try and the conversion. And the scoreline says it all, 14 points to 12. Belgium head off the Netherlands in the second quarterfinal of the day. Up next, quarterfinal number three.